I did a drawing of a skull because it's a common theme amongst the top producing artists of history. Most specifically, Vincent Van Gogh's skull with the smoking. I really like that one. Anyway, I thought the women in there kind of throw in my own twist.